Jason.
Oh, hey.
How are ya?
Good, how's it going?
Pretty good.
Oh, let me show you around.
Awesome, so what do you do here?
I lead the UX team.
What does that mean?
We try to take all the great customer service that we've known for at Zappos.
What does it really mean?
We design stuff.
What's the first thing you do when you wake up in the morning?
I check my email.
How many people work here?
Around 1,500.
Who's your favorite?
Biggie, of course.
What's something that would surprise people to learn about Zappos?
We have no managers.
What's the coolest thing you're working on right now?
We're looking at redesigning the website.
What would you do if you weren't in UX?
Probably be a teacher.
When redesigning a huge site, where do you even start?
That's a good question. We try to look at what our goals are going to be for the redesign, and we go from there. Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, hold on a second. We're entering the customer service department. We got to be quiet. Hey, CLT.
So, what does mobile mean at Zappos?
Everything.
What's a typical customer like?
A typical customer is very enthusiastic here at Zappos.
What's your favorite thing in the office?
I would have to say the people.
Star Wars or Star Trek?
I'm gonna say Star Wars. We're a huge fan of Han Solo here.
Instagram or Twitter?
Let me think about that one. I'm a fan of the Twitters.
Hey, I've gotta go run to another interview. Can you show me out?
Yeah, absolutely, let's go.
So what's the best part about working at Zappos?
It's definitely the people. We have an amazing culture here.
What do you do to relax?
On the weekends, I like to go cycling, so.
What makes you geek out?
Any Apple press release.
What's your favorite word?
Love.
What is the industry buzzword that annoys you the most?
Omnichannel.
What's the best advice you ever got?
No matter what you do, have a good time.
What's something you wish you were better at?
Math.
What's something in the world that's making you happy right now?
My children.
What's the last thing you do before you go to bed?
I tuck them in.
What's your secret weapon?
Let me think about that. It's a secret. Oh, yeah, let me get this.
Actually, can I use the restroom really quick?
Sure, absolutely. Let me show you.
What was your first job?
I was a bag boy.
What makes a good online experience?
Well, it has to serve the customer's needs, that's for sure.